Hello guys, para sa mga who doesn't know me yet, ito na yung pinaka-awkward na part ng pag-vlog. Yung nagsasalita ka na hindi mo alam kung may nakikinig ba sa'yo, kung may kausap ka ba. Anyways, again, let me introduce myself first. My name is Miss Halabi. Welcome to my vlog! So, we're going to do a makeup tutorial. Nakasimula ko pa lang, nabubulol-bulol na ako. Kasi yung pagme-makeup talaga, for me ha, as ako kasi, we are the frontliner ng airline. So, ikaw yung humaharap, you are saying, hello, welcome on board. And then you're having small talks with the passenger. You have to give them the first impression that will last. Nung natanggap ako sa crew, I was crying kasi I didn't expect na sa UAE pa ako matatanggap. Instead, nasa Philippines. I don't know, siguro ayaw nila sa akin. But it's okay because I'm in the better place now. Para nga pala sa mga cabin crew din na katulad ko, I'm so proud of you guys in any part of the world. Akala nila nagsaserve ka lang ng coffee, tea, ganyan. But hindi nila alam, it's more than that. We are trained na magligtas ng life. Ng life ng mga tao, yung evacuation. Sobrang bilis lang yan. Kasi anytime pwedeng may mangyari sa aeroplano, it can explode, di ba? So, kailangan mabilis. Sino bang huling na iiwan? Siyempre, yung mga crew na katulad namin na we are willing to sacrifice our lives. So, yun na nga guys. Tama na yung lecture kasi baka maboring na kayo sa akin. So, let's start. So, for my primer, I'm using this one. Uy, paano ba yun? Layo. Ayan. Olay Total Effects. It's the whipped cream. Galing siyang Korea. So, Misha. It's number 21. Number 21. I don't use blush kasi masanay ako sa kamay ko. Mas nabiblend ko siya. Though much better if gagamit kayo ng brush. Ayan, so pantay na siya. So, next is the kilay. This is the most important thing, your kilay, guys. So, for my kilay, I'm using Benefit, and this is number 4, if you can see. So, my first step is to draw a line. I know in the beginning it's a little bit hard, but always remember that practice makes perfect. My step 2 is to fill the blanks. So I'm still using the same pencil to fill the blanks. Third step is use a brush and blend it. So for my eyeshadow and nose line, I use the Naked 2 palette from Urban Decay. Nilalagay ko siya para hindi magulo yung kilay ko. After that, I'll be using eyeliner na. It's from Kat Von D. This one is very nice also kasi hindi siya nag-smudge. Alam mo yung tipong kahit umiyak ka na, talagang pawis na pawis ka, okay pa din siya. So, alam niyo na, girls, pag iiyak kayo, mga ikakasal dyan. For my pilik mata, eyelashes, I'm using this Dior Palm and Volume. It's also amazing. Grabe.
It's very nice. It's very powerful. Hindi mo kasi ang makeup mo. So, alam nyo na, guys.
So, for my eyeliner naman sa baba, I'm using this one, NYX. Actually, half lang yung nilalagyan ko.
Ito lang side na to. Para lang, mabalimish.
blush-on na. So, ano ba dapat muna? Actually, hindi ko rin alam kung highlighter, no, bronzer, or yung blush-on muna. So, I'm using from ColourPop, the bronzer. This is the shade. Sobrang ganda rin. Sabi nila mag-smile daw pag naglalagay. Or you can do like this din pala. After that, the blush on. Yung shade, it's Gorgeous Berries. Almost done. For my lipstick naman, ito yung ginagamit ko pang linya. Too Faced Matte. For filling in the middle, I am using this one from Fenty. Yeah, and the shade is Uncensored. Uncensored. So guys, I am almost done with my makeup. Of course, we need powder pang finish, diba? So I'm using the one from Marc Jacobs. This one is very nice also. It's kinda shimmery na. And it's sobrang light lang sa balat. Alam mo, hindi mo ma-feel na may powder kang sa mukha. So I just need to tie up my hair. Of course, some airlines, they're, you know, they don't need to tie up their hair. Nakalugay lang sila. But for us kasi, we need to tie up our hair. So, I hope you like my vlog, guys. And if you want me to do more vlogs about anything, just comment below whatever you want me to do. Whatever you want me to do. If you want, I can do it for my next vlog. For my next vlog. Ah, nahirapan ako sa VNB. And yeah, guys, once again, so I hope na nagustuhan niyo yung makeup ko. So this is it. Thank you so much and bye. And I'll see you soon.